Hello coach, welcome to the post-match conference. We have a couple of questions from media. The first one is from Khel Now. Was it a performance you would have hoped for being absolutely clinical?
I am very happy because we improved a lot compared with the last game about the great chances, about the finish situations. But I am very happy because the performance of the team today was very well.
Coach, next question is from ANI. Any update on Hugo? Why was he removed from the lineup last moment?
Bumus recovered his injury, but we spoke with the medical staff and we decided it's possible to play approximately 60 minutes, but he feels some problems during the warm-up, and I think it's important to avoid risk, and we decided to change the player before the game.
Coach, next question is from Sports Kira. You won without Hugo in the team. Does it make the win all the more better?
No, I think we have a very good squad. Not depends only one player, and I think all players are working very well. Players in the first 11, players coming from the bench, and I think we not depend only the 1, 2, or 4 players. The most important thing is the squad, and I am very happy with the performance today.
Coach, your comments on Vignesh's goal, it must have been really satisfying to see your team execute something like that.
I am very happy. I am very happy with Vignesh. He is playing very well, and this goal is a good gift for him. And we need to continue working, the same Vignesh and all the players.
Coach, next question is from The Bridge. You had said Hyderabad will be a difficult opposition. How difficult was it on the pitch actually?
I think we managed very good the situation during the game. We know that they are a team very comfortable with the ball, and we need to try to win the possession of the ball. Today was very important this aspect, and we have the ball, we have the possession, we get chances, and we managed very good the game against a very good team.
Coach, last question. 12-day break from you after this. How do you look at it? Good time to recover, or will you be restless with the other team trying to catch up on you?
No, good time to continue working to improve our level. I think it's good for us 12 days to get the opportunity to work more during the trainings, to improve our level or style of play. And I think it's good time to continue improving.
Thank you, coach, and good luck for the next game.
You're welcome.